I think wrestling is a little bit like playing the guitar because they both require intense concentration. There are people that are just tough and good because they work hard at it. And then there are people that are good simply because they're naturally good at it. Awesome. Unparalleled. Jerk. In one word, let's say one word, I'd say dangerous. I've never let fear rule my life. If you did, you'd never get on stage. If you did, you'd never get in the ring. A World Wrestling Federation title is something that you attain on your own. The question is, just like anybody else, am I willing to pay the price? I think the answer is yeah.